Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. Do you know a great way to start your day is with a nice, healthy breakfast. And at Fun Science Demos, we like to say that there's science everywhere. You just have to sometimes take the time to stop and try and wonder why. And we can even find science in our cereal. Our body is made of cells, and those cells need certain things to work, things like vitamins and minerals. So where do we get all those vitamins and minerals that our cells need to work? Well, we get those vitamins and minerals from our food, from this bowl of cereal. We're going to use science to take a closer look at one of the most important minerals that we find in our bodies, iron. To take a closer look at the iron that we can find in our cereal, we're going to need some really strong magnets. Why magnets? Because magnets do something really neat when it gets close to iron. The magnets attract the iron. And if magnets can attract the iron we find in the spoon, I wonder if we can use the same magnets to attract the iron we find in our food. So we've zoomed in on our nutrition label, and if you look closely, right above my finger, you should be able to see iron. And if I look even closer, it says that eating a bowl of this cereal will give my body 100% of the iron that it needs each day. There's definitely iron in this cereal. Now, there's a lot of iron in this spoon, so the magnet can attract it without any problem. But there's not as much iron in each flake of my cereal. So how can we get to see the magnet and the iron at work? Well, we need to get creative. So we brought in a really big bowl for our cereal, and we don't need a whole bowl of cereal. We just need one piece, and we filled our bowl with water. And what we're going to try to do is float one piece of our cereal on the water and put the magnet close to our cereal and see if we see something happen. We're gonna zoom in so you can get a better look. So we've zoomed in and now we're ready to see science at work in our cereal. Let's float our cereal, enter the magnets, let's get them close, and can you see what's happening? I can use the magnets to pull the cereal all across my bowl. But what's happening there? Well, the iron in the cereal is attracted to my really strong magnets. And man, I can see the magnets pulling the iron in the cereal. All you need to do is take a walk down the breakfast cereal aisle in your food store and take a closer look at some of the nutrition labels at all the different types of cereals. This type of cereal actually has 40% iron, but this one right here has 90% iron. It's really neat to just grab a box of cereal, get some water and a really strong magnet, and try it out for yourself. Experiment and see what happens. See if you can get the iron in the cereal to be attracted to the magnet. But think about this too. Other foods besides breakfast cereal have iron in them too. I wonder if we could actually use a magnet with some of those other foods and see if we can get the iron to attract to the magnet. Let's give it a try. A simple Google search will tell you what types of food have a lot of iron in them. Spinach is one of those foods that has a lot of iron in it. I wonder if I could float this spinach leaf and see if the iron in the spinach could be attracted to the magnet. To do that, I'm gonna break off the stem and I'm gonna drop it in my bowl, and we'll zoom in and take a closer look and see what happens. So let's drop in our spinach leaf. Let's put our magnet next to it and see if something happens. You'll notice that spinach leaf is following my magnet because the iron in that leaf is attracted to the magnet. Absolutely amazing. Pumpkin seeds also have some iron in them. So let's see if we can get the iron in our pumpkin seed to attract to our magnet. Let's float it in the water. Let's get our magnet close to it. Sometimes we got to get really close. And now I got it moving. The iron in the pumpkin seed is attracted to my magnet. Absolutely cool. Remember, scientists like to try things and experiment. So I took a field trip to my food store and I looked at some of the nutrition labels on all of these foods, and I found that iron is actually in cocoa powder and seaweed and chickpeas and oats. I wonder if you could experiment, if you could become a scientist, get some really strong magnets, a bowl of water, and see if you could get the iron in these foods to be attracted to this magnet. If you want to learn more about magnetism and how cells work, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool, especially when we find it in our food. Thanks for watching.